Hello, welcome to the learning journey. Today I want to talk about and explore the concept of emergent properties as it relates to AI. We will uncover how AI develops the capacity to go beyond its original programming and the profound implications for this. Just imagine you created one thing and it develops into another, and you had no idea how it happened. Yes, some coders and developers of AI have found this out. This happens when AI transcends its traditional boundaries and it develops emergent properties that allows it to learn, adapt in unforeseen ways. This video will explore some of the concepts and its impact as it relates to the future. Emergent properties, let me say, in AI refers to a complex behavior or abilities that simultaneously develop from a simpler program or algorithm. These properties aren't explicitly coded by humans or other systems to do certain tasks. But as the AI system interacts, it learns from a vast amount of data sets. And of course, it starts doing other tasks. In summary, the process results in AI adapting and changing the way that it was not anticipated for by its creator. Of course, showcasing a level of autonomy and learning capabilities that mimic natural human intelligence. This phenomenon is fascinating and challenging, pushing the boundaries of how we traditionally understood and predict AI behavior. And this could be problematic. For example, consider an AI system designed for language translation that begins to create its own language or linguistic rules, merging different languages to a form of more efficient means of communication. This represents a leap from its original task of translating the existing language, showing remarkable and adaptable and more innovation. Of course, that sounds good. But what if something else happened? In a different situation, this could be problematic because the AI could, of course, be up to no good based on what it has learned. So we have to ensure that we consider the ethical implications. Another example is in an AI system that is initially programmed for strategic analysis, which begins to evolve in a diverse, complex way, optimizing resources and doing things that it should not do. This shift reflects a significant fundamental change in its operation. And of course, while this might be, of course, good, in some cases, again, it could be problematic. In many cases, the builders of these systems have no idea how these emergent properties took place. And that is indeed problematic. It has gotten to the point that some individuals have said that they did not understand this system and they have left it loose on society. They don't fully understand how it works, but yet they set it loose on society, as one person said. The question is, should we be worried? Advanced robotics in manufacturing to the predictive algorithms. These futuristic depictions of AI applications showcase their potential to help humanity. And of course, this will require more innovation. However, with this rapid advancement as it relates to these sort of technologies, it brings to us the importance of addressing ethical dilemmas as a result of the unpredictability of these AI systems as they operate autonomously. There's a pressing need for a robust framework to ensure that these powerful tools benefit humanity while, of course, mitigating the risk. Yes, we have to reduce these risks. We will, of course, need to do so. We must address these risks, because if we don't, then we will, of course, impact humanity. Consider AI within the healthcare system that evolves to identify new ways for treating individuals. The innovation potential is enormous, yet it underscores the importance of thorough monitoring the ethical implications and consideration. I have three questions that I want to ask you. What are your views on the emerging properties of AI, the ability to change without human control or, of course, monitoring? How do you think it will affect the industry or your daily life? I want you to share your insight and comments in the section below. To summarize, emergent properties as it relates to AI represents a leap in technology as it relates to the revolution, offering incredible opportunities while also representing new challenges in governance and ethics. Remember, as I stated before, it has the ability, that is AI, to change with us even knowing. I want to say that it is indeed a wonderful time, but we have to understand we have an obligation to ensure that what we're doing with AI is responsible. And I say this because I see so many people chasing the hype of AI without considering how they will be impacted in the future. And I'm going to do several videos coming up on that. As I close, I want to say to you, use AI ethically. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe to my channel for more insightful content. Join me and follow my videos. Stay in tune to more thought-provoking concepts as it relates to AI. Remember, our future is in our hands, and we must ensure that we use AI responsibly. That's all for now, and please remember, subscribe.